What's up, everybody? It's Jeremiah here, and today I'm going to be giving you guys part two of the Crash Bandicoot Thumpin Wumpa Island Thumpin Wumpa Islands expansion pack in Skylanders Imaginators. In the previous part, we took care of finding Banjo's mixtape and also going through the beginning of Insanity Island, or the jungle area rather. But without a further ado, we're gonna have to continue now because we just gotta continue. Over there is the Chili Pepper Run challenge thing.
Crash. Hey Crash, over here. We know how much you love escaping mortal danger by the skin of your teeth, so we made a Chili Pepper Run that only you can unlock.
Yeah, so pretty much that's only for Crash Bandicoot. Dr. Neocortex can unlock like a Galaga type of mini game thingy. Crash Bandicoot is the one who's mainly revolved around like the boulders and stuff. So that's what he's doing. Also off screen, because I had to in order to get back to where we left off in part one, I had to start over because my recording glitched up for part two. So I initially had part two recorded already, but it was glitchy and I only had like 15 seconds of the episode in. But off screen, I managed to get the Aku Aku dash, and pretty much what that does is Aku Aku protects us after we've died, and when we resurrect then we'll be stronger. Aku Aku will pretty much shield us for a long time. In this one, you just mash A. I'm not A. What the fuck? You mash a square long enough and the yo-yo will come out from Crash 3. So that's what we have. And plus it's longer as well. And I also got the upper kick. So you just hold circle and it'll do it. You can also combo into it too. But enough with that. Let's go ahead over to the Chili Pepper Run challenge thing. We're gonna take care of this, and I'm also gonna try my best to get all of the crates.
Welcome to the Chili Pepper Run. I'm so excited for you to finally try it. Now don't forget, the more crates you get, the more awesome prizes you can win. As long as you don't, you know, get crushed. I want to say that I've really, really thoroughly tested it for you, but all of my test runners kind of got squished by the giant bowling ball, so...
We're coming all the way from up here, so that is a run.
Experiment. It'll be great. You'll be great. You'll be the best crate getter of all time. I'm so your biggest fan.
All right, nice, dude. But yeah, guys, I had to like run all the way back to where we left off in order to continue part two, because when you die or lose, or if you want to restart, you got to start from the like beginning of the level. There's no checkpoint system in this. I wish there was, but there isn't. But without a further ado, we're going to start this Chili Pepper Run thingy on the count of three. So that's one, two, three. All right, let's see how this goes. I'm going to try my best to get every crate. I don't think I will, but because this shit is so fucking fast, like right there, I just missed a crate. But it doesn't matter because either way, we'll still get prizes. Or at least a prize, because I remember when I initially recorded for this, I did manage to like get more than half of a price. Holy shit, dude, Crash Bandicoot's head, that was dope as fuck. But I did manage to get prizes, and the prizes aren't all of that, but if you do get hit by these, there's another chase thingy, not a boulder chase, but there's another one that you can do later, throughout the middle of this expansion pack, I suppose, because this really isn't long at all. But once you like get to a certain point in the game and you do another little run thingy like this, you won't be getting chased by a boulder, but you'll be facing in a different perspective, running forward instead of away, and there's like moving there's like moving stage hazards, if that makes any sense, like how they were in the original Crash Bandicoot games, or up to Twinsanity at least. But yeah, we finished. Let's see what we got. I did better than I did when I previously recorded for this. I know that, but we still didn't get all 50. We missed like two crates. Oh, we missed one. All right. See, now I'm actually triggered. I wish that if you hit this crate or these crates, it'll actually like add up to this one, but it doesn't. But it's whatever. Let's just get our prize. We got a lot of Wumpa fruit, actually. Oh yeah, and I also leveled up to level 8 off screen before I recorded, so that's cool. And we're back in the thousands range for coins, so that's nice. Or money, rather. But we're gonna get out of here, and once we get to
I knew you'd survive.
Yeah, of course you did. But yeah, dude, look at the Bandicoot drawing right here. That's hella dope. Whoops. But yeah, once we get to the point where I can use Cortex, I mean, I can use Cortex now, but I'm just deciding, I'm just choosing not to. But once we do, we're gonna see a pretty cool, we're gonna see a pretty cool character make a return as well in this expansion pack. Too smooth. Let's go. Let's go right here. See Spyro over there.
Hey, Crash. You're getting pretty close to the last place I saw that other Bandicoot, so be careful while you explore. Oh, and have you seen Cortex anywhere? Some of his minions are headed this way, and they seem pretty cranky. If they get here before we kick off the synchronization celebration, we're in big trouble. If you see him, send him over here, okay? He's caused enough trouble already, so this is his mess to clean up.
That's pretty much their way of saying, or Spyro's way of saying, that you can only use Cortex in this part of the game. Or not this part of the game, but, you know, for his little rocket thing, machine, his transportation device. So, we're gonna switch now, just so I can show you guys off what he's like at the moment before we get to another part of the game. And there he is, evil ass nigga. Alright, let's see what you got, Cortex.
You dare challenge the power of our squadron? You risk the wrath of mighty UKA UKA.
UKA UKA's back. And get, you won't believe who actually voices him. It's pretty damn cool how Lex Lang is also voicing he's voicing both Cortex and what's his face? UKA UKA. It's pretty crazy. But pretty much what we have to do here is just shoot these missiles other enemies or rockets or whatever. And this is like pretty I guess Galaga inspired. So this is what Cortex's little I guess his version of the Chili Pepper Run thing is. Except it's not really like a Chili Pepper Run thingy, it's more so of a just Cortex's own thing, something that best fits the character, because we know Cortex is limited because he has a fat ass head and he's short. He's not as flexible he's not as athletic as Crash Bandicoot, that's what I was trying to say. But yeah, holy shit, I just pulled a David. Y'all probably don't know what the hell that means, but it's an inside joke that me and a good portion of friends only know about. So yeah, trying to destroy as much as possible, but I don't think I'm gonna get off 50 or 75 rather. I don't even think I remember seeing that when I first recorded, but that's 57. Now we're about to get 60, hopefully. This nigga stop moving. I'm not trying to get hit as well. No, don't go away, nigga. You have to go, you have to go, you have to go, you have to go. There we go. Let's get that. Oh god, these things. These things are fucking big. Ah, miss me. Miss me with that. Shit, we're still getting hit. Kind of hard to avoid these. Kind of. But we're not gonna die. At least I hope we don't. If we do, then it's whatever. But I'm sure we'll be fine. Jesus Christ, that thing is slow. There we go. Just had to press X to get to use a heavier attack. Yeah, we're done. We got 65 out of 75.
Done well, Skylander. But there will be another time. Count on it.
Okay, I feel like UKA UKA's calling me the Skylander, because if UKA UKA's only there when Cortex is there, then I don't know why he didn't say Cortex, but it's whatever. Yeah, we didn't get the main one.
I appreciate you cleaning this mess up. Let's get back to work.
Yeah, okay, Spyro, whatever. Okay.
All right.
More money. Oh yeah, I also got upgrades for Dr. Neo Cortex as well. I got the What's Mine is Yours, the hoverboard. I didn't get the multi-mine. We only need 4 more coins to get that. And I obviously didn't get that. You can also rotate the model, or character rather, with the right analog stick when you're in the upgrade section thingy. When you press the, not the share button, the fuck is it? It's the, like, touchpad for the PS4. There's also a pizza over there. We gotta eat that because our nigga Cortex is dying. And this shit is just not looking good. There we go. Now he's better. Okay. We'll see what we got here. Oh, shit. Oh, God. It's the fucking Koala Kong wannabe ass dude. Gotta watch out for his hits because his hits causes like a radius or whatever. And it's not fun. In fact, we're gonna have to run into two of these niggas later on in the game. Oh shit. Oh my god. Cortex might not live. Just want you guys to know that. He might not live because, Oh, we did level up. Okay, never mind. We might live, actually. Since we leveled up just in time, we'll be able to live and survive all of this shit. Oh my god. Had to use UKA UKA there. It's called Mask the Pain. This is what that move is. Mask the Pain. It's when you pretty much use UKA UKA as a shield or whatever. Alright, I was just being a little more careful there. There's actually a pizza there that we should probably get. There we go. This move is also very reminiscent of what he does in Crash to Insanity. So that's dope. Alright. Here's another chili pepper run thingy. And as you can see, the setting's getting kind of dark and less vibrant and bright. So things are about to get real. Alright, so I know exactly what I'm gonna do here. I'm gonna use Crash again. And I'm gonna show you guys like what this chase is for. Or how the perspective is different, as I stated in the first Chili Pepper Run challenge. So let's take care of this. We don't really have to, but I'm just showing it off because well,
welcome to the second Chili Pepper Run. Are you ready to heat things up?
Ha ha ha. You're so funny, dude. Alright. Let's do this. This ain't gonna be too fun. It's gonna be pretty damn scary, in fact. I'm gonna try my best to get all the crates. I said that last time and I didn't. Just like now, I missed the fucking crate, but it's whatever. It ain't the worst thing in the world. I'm just here to provide some decent, some good gameplay for you guys because we waited long for something new to happen with Crash Bandicoot. And we missed the crate again. I don't think I could actually control that. That was pretty weird. Let's try not to hit any of these damn obstacles in our way because... or these hazards, because they're gonna hurt like a bitch. And you can actually die just from getting hit by anything that's in these type of little mini games for the Crash Bandicoot characters. So yeah, we don't want to have too much trouble here. But so far, as we're looking pretty damn good. We're looking safe. We're not looking risky at all. We're doing fine. Oh shit, just as I said that, I got hit. So this is why you can't get too comfortable when you're doing good in the video game, because you'll just screw yourself over. Holy shit. Did anybody see Crash on the side on the wall just then? That was pretty lit. But yeah, we're done with that now. Let's see what we can do. Let's see what we got, rather. Alright. Wait! Wow, we actually managed to unlock everything. Or get every prize. That's pretty lit. Alrighty. Mrs. Clockwork? Cool. Alrighty. You know what? I think I'm actually going to end it off here. I did show off a good portion of the game so far with what we have. So I think that's where I'm actually going to end off this episode. Holy shit. We actually got an enemy here. Okay, he's gone. But yeah, I think this is where I'm gonna end off part two. I know it was pretty, like, less story-ish. There was a lack of story implemented in this part, and I apologize for that, but I want to make this series just as decent as possible, because it won't be long, and I don't want to finish everything so fast, so, like... Oh, wow, we actually got hit. But yeah, I don't want to make everything too, short. At all. So I'm gonna end it off here. Thank you guys for watching. and I will see you guys later. Peace out.
Okay.